I did not mean to end that last video. So this is part two, guys. All right. Let's gain some clarity. May I please have clarity? Know deep down that you look good, you feel good, and that you are a good person. And expressing yourself openly and honestly. Again, expressing your negotiables and non-negotiables. Okay, we have magic, love, faith, vision, purity, and grace. Inchworm. Endings, making way for new beginnings. So it's like if you're dealing with someone and they're not like reciprocating it, then end it. Yeah. If they are putting you in competition, they're enemies. Anyone that has any malicious intent, having like ending the connection with them. Because they're not showing their true feelings. And they're also not respecting how you feel, your non-negotiables. Okay, something about writing it down and then reading it aloud. That's the same thing that I just done. Okay. You don't even necessarily have to look stabbed in the back. This could be an enemy stabbing you in the back. Those that are low vibrating. This could be someone that you're connected to. Gaslighting you. Putting an end to it. If you know that you are a good person, you know the qualities that you bring, and you also got to understand that if you're high vibrating and there's people that are low vibrating, so they're going to try and come and siphon your energy. So that's definitely another thing to keep in mind, regardless if this is platonic or romantic. Today Wednesday, and it is okay. So let's see what's going on. Ascending. So learning, transcending obstacles, outdated thinking. So learning new new thought process, new perspectives, that's what I'm trying to say. Okay. What else does the collective need to know? Yeah, look, transcending obstacles, overcoming trials and tribulations. Excuse me. Commitment by Monica. So someone's transitioning through trials and tribulations. And yeah, realizing how unique and just how special you are. Alright, honey buns, let's see what's going to come out with this Pictionary deck. Give me clarity. Noisy thing, so yeah, the damn broadcast alert. We have tools. We have animals. A snake could be significant because I was looking at the snake. The snake is out here twice. But this says someone is expressing their emotions to you, but they are gaslighting you. Okay, we have Eagle Scout, Sea, Hybrid, Breakdancing, and Morse Code. I'm hearing praise dances. Overcoming the trials and tribulations and dancing, like being grateful for that. The reptilians being the hybrids. Hybrid animals could be significant. You have the tools to understand the Morse codes. See, with the way that this fell, the Wheel of Fortune, okay, reclaiming your power. Releasing the outdated thinking. Like being on the fence about things, releasing that. What works for you and what does not work for you. Okay, moving forward, letting go of grief. From whoever this is that stabbed you in the back. Learning to say no. If someone's not loving you, they're not pouring into you like you pour into them. Then learn to say no to them, to the entire connection, even if it causes animosity. If someone's making you feel unwelcome, unloved, move forward. Or else it's going to cause a burnout. And what's crazy is when I was at the park, the dude was doing the little donut thing, the burnout, that type of shit. So that's definitely significant. Okay, and then we have recognition. So it's like don't allow yourself to get in a state of being burnt out, being used, abused, and whatever else. Reclaim your power. Let me clarity on this. Shit. If you're ready for love, then make that an affirmation. As you grow, you will disagree with previous versions of yourself, respecting yourself and others. Grounding, protecting your mind, your body, your magic, your story. I am here. Somebody is old news, so leave them in the past. You don't have a point to prove to anyone. Continue being your authentic self. The spirit of light to push through any procrastination from your mind and your body. If you could be procrastinating on getting rid of someone, that you know, like they're gaslighting you for sure, definitely keep it pushing. You can save people, but don't necessarily allow them to drown you. We have Georgia, Alabama, or Florida could be significant. Someone's a loser anyway, so you don't need that. So send them on their way. And that's crazy because I heard that song On the Way. If you're afraid to make that move, then spirit, ask for spirit's help and they will put you right where you need to be. Breaking the codependency. Let's see. Yeah, don't allow people to test your strength, your gangster, your patience, your loyalty, or your power. Stay grounded. I don't like to say stay humble, but remain authentic. You deserve better. Stop moving mountains for people who wouldn't even lift a finger for you. Okay, we have the number 3, creativity, expression, cooperation, planning, and growth. You are the vibe. Someone needs to stop watching you in a deceitful manner. Alright, yeah, gotta run.